In 2007, I had a heart attack and open heart surgery at the age of 43. Thanks to cardiac rehab, I was able to learn how to trust my heart again and how to live an active, confident lifestyle. Every American with heart disease deserves the same chance. Congress, support the cardiac rehab bill so more Americans like me can believe in their heart and in their health.